Run the code online or download from codegive.com, link in the description below. Exploratory data analysis, EDA, is an essential step in any data science project. It helps you understand the data, identify patterns, detect anomalies, and gain insights into the underlying structure. Python provides powerful libraries such as Pandas, Matplotlib, Seaborn, and Plotly that make EDA straightforward and effective. In this tutorial, we'll walk through the process of performing EDA using Python code with illustrative examples. Before we start our analysis, let's import the libraries we'll be using. For this tutorial, we'll use a sample dataset. You can replace this with your dataset. Let's start by understanding the structure of our dataset. Dealing with missing values is crucial. Let's identify and handle them. Understanding the distribution of variables is essential. Exploring relationships between variables can reveal valuable insights. Visualizing categorical variables can provide insights into their distributions. EDA is a crucial step in any data analysis process. Python's libraries provide powerful tools for conducting EDA effectively. By following this tutorial and applying these techniques to your dataset, you'll gain valuable insights that can inform further analysis and decision making. This tutorial covers only the basics of EDA. Depending on your dataset and analysis goals, you may need to explore additional techniques and visualizations. Experiment with different plots and methods to gain a comprehensive understanding of your data. ChatGPT.